potion.
No, 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 please, no, God, no, save me.
Well, you're the snake, what do you expect? No.
Okay, are you ready, kids?
Ready. Start.
Oh, gosh, 3, 2, 1.
Marker.
Marker. Oh, gosh. Snake pass.
Snake!
Whoa, holy crap. That's something to see lower screen. Freaking, whoa. Damn, what the hell? Sumo is all, huh? Sumo. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another Gaming Weekend. It's Jimmy along with
Mega Man Dust.
And everybody else is sleeping. I don't know. But anyway, so today we're bringing you next...
The word master.
Yeah, there you go. The words with friend master. Alright, so today we're trying for the first time Snake Pass.
I'll pass.
Hall pass?
I'll pass.
I'll pass. Oh, don't pass. Oh, hello. I just sitting until the Snake Pass logo is barely visible.
Darker.
Right there.
You can still see it.
Barely.
No, like fairly well. Oh, too much. There you go. Stop. Back to.
No, right there. It says adjust the setting until the Snake Pass logo is barely visible.
It's
right
so
there
visible
is barely visible.
Though. It's glowing, man.
Well, from your angle, because you're off the side of the screen, but I'm facing it straight forward, and it's barely visible from my angle.
You have bad eyes.
Drunk ass.
Drunk? I can see perfectly well. I had like one drink.
Yeah, because you have LASIK surgery, that's why. New game. Oh, look how
so
cute those things are.
New options.
Let's do this.
New game. Wow.
Paradise Path.
Levels look terrible.
I know, that looks so Minecrafty.
I know.
Like that island challenge thing in Minecraft, what's it called? Cube island thing.
Loading. Start.
You know the music for this game was composed by David Wise. You know who David Wise is? Oh my god, dude. Donkey Kong Country, man.
Oh, that was the guy who did it?
Yes.
Oh wow. The music's gotta be top notch then.
Yep.
Noodle, something's wrong. The gate's broken. If we don't fix it, you'll be stuck here forever.
Dude, you're a freaking bird. You can fly all around.
Forever.
Okay, move forward with the snake. Okay. Ooh. What's that? Use L to snake around.
Missed it.
Oh. Snake.
This feels like something that should so been on Nintendo 64.
Oh, I know. You can speed by slithering left and guard right. Yes. Okay, tutorial time. Oh, no, wait. Slither. Oh, dude. Slither. Ah.
You done fucked up?
I am fucking up already. Dude, can I turn more right? Come on, I want to get that one. Shit. Dude. What kind of snake are you? You can't even make
a coin. Get the coin to the right.
Oh, yeah, coin. Right there. Oh, now he coils. Fucker.
Right.
Ah. Oh, shit. Dude, turn the other way. The other way!
Maybe he has, like, motion controls?
No.
You're a terrible snake.
Aha! Huh. You just have to be patient, that's all. Whoa. Lift your head by holding A. Oh, look at that. Lifting the head. Haha. It's like, oh my gosh, what's going on to my body? Who's controlling me?
His face looks so dumb.
It looks cute. It looks something out of Banjo-Kazooie.
It's not look cute. Ukulele looks cute.
Oh yeah, I can't wait for ukulele. Ah! Like that!
Like a retarded snake. I'm gonna find the bubble. There's the bubble.
Ah! Oh shit. Dude, stop turning the wrong way. There you go.
I'm dancing.
He's gonna eat himself up. Ooh, look at that. That looks like something out of Breath of the Wild right there.
It does.
A keystone is missing from the gate. Ooh, a beer. Keystone. No? Oh shit.
Not too far from a keystone. Firestone, maybe.
Firestone. Okay, that hummingbird looks like he's got pee, man.
Maybe he does. He has a full bladder.
Okay, I'm looking for freaking hidden coins. Thank you very much.
Make it rain, hummingbird.
Okay. Ooh, I got all the bubbles.
Pop the bubble.
Pop the bubble. Can I go up? Yes, I can go up. Oh shit, there is a coin. Oh, freak.
You don't know. You don't have the skills for this, man. You're just a plebe.
Come on, Sneaky. Okay, I'm gonna do this without falling.
Coil your body.
Shit. Where am I? I'm still there.
I can do this.
Oh, you haven't
forgotten me yet.
Oh, shit. Oh, freaking Snake is still there. Hold it to your life. Come on, dude. You can do this. Dude, don't give up. Oh, shit, don't give up. He's so tired. Dude. Come on, you can do this. Come on, go. Oh, my God.
I can't believe you saved that.
I don't know. I don't even know how I did that. That was awesome. Snake is always a snake. Yes. Oh, wow.
You died.
Yeah. Like teal and what? Purple. Oh, cool. He's all like, I'm gonna eat ya. I'm gonna eat ya. Nope. Okay. So, do we take it back to the place? I guess we are.
Magic hummingbird.
Yay! Keystone beer.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That definitely looks something out of Breath of the Wild. Man.
Okay. Drop inside of it and press B so you can use your sail.
No, talk to those weird looking monks like inside the shrines. Whoa!
Warping snake.
Oh, I missed. There were 5 total coins in that little area. What the spectacular! That was
lame.
No bueno, man. No bueno.
Spectacular.
Oh, so I can just replay that. Okay, I get it. Okay, cool.
Stupendous.
Something here doesn't feel quite right. You should make sure that the gate is okay.
That was like perfect time.
Let's go.
It doesn't feel quite right.
I know. Yes, yeah, something doesn't feel quite right. I took the blanket from behind my back. I got a bubble. Pop the bubble. I'm gonna eat the freaking hummingbird. Oh, shit. Let's get that one.
Oh, boy.
It's gotta be more suffer on this back end.
Don't die.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Don't die.
Oh shit! Freak!
He does it again.
No, I can do this.
Are you the snake?
Yes, I'm the snake. Come on. Come on, garden snake. You can do this. Yes. Oh yeah, I'm good. Oh yeah. Whoa! Looks like we need to head up there. Okay. Are you trying to guide me the wrong way? Oh, look at that. You showed me how to slither. Because I'm a snake and I don't know how to slither. So I need a hummingbird to tell me how to slither. Yeah.
Hey.
Shit. Just going around in a circle. Oh, I know. Alright, I like Navi. Actually, I miss Navi. I wish there was another Zelda game with Navi in it.
Oh, no. I don't know why.
Stop,
well,
Snake.
Fee was like Navi, but she wasn't as good as Navi.
Oh no, Fee was a Navi wannabe. Okay, camera, stop it. Stop this shit. Just get behind me. Thank you. Okay, now let's climb up here. Oh shit. Nope. I'm not having it. Come on. Ah, you freaking. Get up there. Come on, climb the other one. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Oh yeah.
He did it. He did it.
Yay.
Oh yeah.
Okay, let's go. Let's go for that tall bubble right there. We can do this. Come on, bubble. Bubble. Yes, got it. Next, Bubblicious. Oh yeah, look at that.
Bubbles, bro. Bubbles.
He likes bubbles. He likes to pop the bubble. Okay. Oh shit. Damn it. One. This.
There's one underneath,
I think. See it. Thank you. Whoa. Stop it. Dude, stop. Stop spinning in circles, okay? Just get away. Thank you.
He's like, ah.
Ooh, what's this? Something up here? Come on. Where there is bamboo, there is... Oh, shit! There's a snake in my boot. Oh, shit! I'm gonna freaking die again.
Dead.
Oh, wow! I just went around. Stupid. Let's do this. Ay. Freaking snake, get up there.
Ooh,
oh, yeah. Nice. Oh yes! Now that's what I call body control, man. Whew! Okay, I know. I saw you. Let's go this way. What? Another pipe to climb. Ooh, out. Ooh. Okay, I got this. I see why the controls are the way they are, so you can just keep spinning around.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. No. Oh yeah. Oh.
He's choking. Come on, snake. You can do this. Nice. So, am I supposed to coil around this to get up higher and higher and higher and higher? And I missed it. Whoa, it's like a flashing of light. What the heck was that? It's like picture time. Come on, get up there. Get up there, damn it. Keep missing the freaking pole.
Epic fail.
You want to try it?
No.
I'm doing my best, okay?
It's terribly hard.
I got around.
Come on, you fucking bubble. No. Shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's Jason Bourne. What the hell?
Like all around it, everywhere but there.
Yes.
Oh, that was exhausting. I'm tired. I have enough of this. Okay, let's keep going.
Yes, okay. Oh, well, I wonder. Oh, there's a bubble. Nice. I'm not allergic to water, am I? I should be able to go faster because snakes go a hell of fast in water. Okay, come on. You can do this. Nice. Ooh, that's another one. Snake. Ah, you flipping kidding me. Come on, get up there. Come on, get up there, dude. Get up there.
Whoa, you
come
made
on.
It.
Come on, right there.
You made it.
Yes.
Victory lap.
I finally made it. Yay.
Do it again.
Yay. Okay, where do I go from here? Whew, that was insane. Okay, that's going to my death. No. He's all tired, like, oh yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, let's go back that way. Okay. Come on. Don't fall off till you're dead. Let's go, Superman! Woo! Okay. That was painful.
That took a while. A long while.
Oh, that took longer than I should have. Longer than I needed.
Ooh, 3 more to go.
Nice.
There's a group another coin. Thing I get.
Oh, wait. Gear grip with ZL. Oh, now you tell.
That would have been nice to know.
I know. That would have been nice to know, definitely. Go, dude. Go. Go. Ha. Oh, there's a coin up there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Dude, seriously. You're like right there, man. Look at that. Look at that. I can smell it. I can touch it with my tongue. It's dude, right use your there. Tongue. Look at this.
It's right there.
Use the freaking tongue, dude. Oh, the tongue doesn't count. Damn it. Come on. Ah, oh, hey, yes.
You got it. Nice.
Come on, come on, come on. Yes, no, let's turn that way. Yeah, yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yes. If I can only find the other coins, oh, it would be awesome. Oh, wow, a freaking praying mantis. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna eat it. Where are you, praying mantis? I wanna eat you. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
I missed it.
I'm gonna say, are there enemies in here that can hurt you, but you don't have a life bar?
No. Dude, this game is challenging enough. So it's trying to slither this sucker around. You want freaking enemies to eat me?
Exactly.
Ah, huh? Yeah. Nice.
Second keystone.
The second beer, oh yeah. Oh snap. Oh snap, that was like a yeah. Gotta win to succumb to my death. Ooh. You have to hold in tight and wrap around like this. Yeah, seriously? Why do I want to wrap around? I'm not that clingy, okay? Then it makes it hard to move when you're wrapping around. There's a coin up there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, dude. So, yeah. And that one, yeah. Okay, I want the coin. Coin, 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 coin. Coin. Oh, coin. Where do you go? Where do you go, coin? Oh, there you are. Pick it back up.
There you go.
Oh, I wonder how you get across these chasms, man.
I don't think you do. I think they're just for decoration.
Mm-hmm.
Or the other levels that are floating.
Yeah. Doesn't seem like it.
You're still missing, what, two coins?
Yeah.
And one bubble?
No, I got all the bubbles.
You got all the bubbles, okay.
Oh, there we go. It's like... I'm telling you, man. That's a freaking shrine from Breath of the Wild.
This is a minor test.
Minor test of skill more than strength. Alright, nice. Oh!
Blew his head off. A snake suit.
Snake suit. Here, give it a swirl. Give it a slither. It's a submarine.
Vegetarian snake bullshit. Make any goddamn sense.
Sunshine? Check. Wind blowing? Check. Bursting? Oh snap. Well, it got dark all of a sudden.
Look at him.
What the hell? No shit, what was that?
Oh no, Keystone's been shut down by protesters.
My protesters?
It's time for me to do what I do best.
Oh god, no.
Break out.
Good luck with those controls.
Fuck your controls. Fuck your controls, baby.
Okay, yum. What the hell? Okay, now you're really coiled up. Come on.
Camera, fuck you, camera.
Should I come on?
Game's bullshit. Game's bullshit.
There you go. Aww.
Game's bullshit, baby.
There you go.
Oh, nah. Fuck you! I did it!
God, that was fun. remember tighten your grip because he needs to constantly remind you how to tighten your grip because he doesn't know.
I gotta tighten my grip.
It's like, come on, you're a guy, you know how to tighten a grip.
All in your hands.
You have experiences tightening the grip around the snake.
That's all I'm used to. Yeah, I can do it. I'm the best in the world.
Oh, there's a coin right there. That's embarrassing, man. What kind of snake are you? You need a freaking hummingbird to help you run. It's like, yo, what's up? That's some help over here, man. You're doing it little by little. Oh, nice. Come on, you can do this. Come on, almost. Oh shit. Yes. Man, we need to get a camera going too, man. It's like I can see your head bobbing at the same time with the snake. It's like, okay, bobbing your head with the snake is not gonna help the snake.
It's gonna help the goddamn snake, man. It's all tied together.
There's some coins down there too. I mean, not coins. Freaking soap bubbles. I don't know. Switch. The Wii is long time. That was two generations ago, man.
No! Fuck off!
Dang it. Come on, you can do it, man. Nice.
No!
Come on, you can do it.
No! No!
Oh, come on, you can do it.
No!
Coil up, dude, coil up!
Coilings for webs! No!
Oh shit, come on! Come on, dumbass! Yeah! You still gotta go higher though.
Get higher now.
There you go. Freaking bird helped you. That's cheating.
Coinage, brah.
Coinage.
Fuck off, bird.
Well, I want to see you fall to your doom. Lift the head, man. Lift it. Oh, shit. what the hell? That would be physically impossible for the poor snake to do that. Oh, you little shit.
I can fly, Mom. I can fly.
Oh, that's a broken neck right there, huh? Oh, there's a... Oh my gosh, there's another coin over there. You see that?
Yes, yeah, man.
There's like all the coins in the freaking level. Come on. Oh. Tighten your grip. Come on, man.
Not in front of people.
Come on.
It's between me and my girl.
I know. Tell Michaela to tighten that grip, man. Shit. Sorry, Michaela.
God damn it.
Nice meeting you, by the way. Have you told her about the channel?
I have. I don't know if she's checked it out yet.
Oh, shit.
Now I'm not going to tell her to check it out. Like, if you see a snake video, stay the fuck away.
Oh, God. Shout out to Michaela, who's open to Titan Dust Grip.
Oh my god.
It's like Magic Conch. Will we be able to chat online on the Switch? Maybe someday.
Get the fuck up there, Snake. What the hell?
There's a coin right there.
I can fly! There's my last one. Aha.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Mother!
Oh shit.
Mother!
Oh shit.
God damn it! Fuck you! fuck am I supposed to get that and come back?
Help like me, a bird. Suicide mission, man.
Help me, bird. Help me, bird. Help me.
Tighten your grip.
No! Fuck you!
Tighten your grip. Oh, you lost everything. Everything, man. You have to start from the beginning. Everything. You fucking lost. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why, when I die, I lost everything and you didn't lose anything?
You know why? Because I came back and I touched this.
Oh, the checkpoint. Oh, very smart of you. We still gotta get that fucking coin, though.
Shut up. I'm working on it. I'm working on it. God damn it.
Oh, shit.
No. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
No, 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 please, no, God, no, save me.
Well, you're the snake, what do you expect?
No.
2 hours later.
Okay, this is a Visual Console release. I want Galaxy. Oh, no, Galaxy, sorry, I'm going to say a Sunshine.
Definitely has a Sunshine film to it.
Slowly sliding. He's slowly sliding. He does it.
Little bit at a time.
Little bit at a time. Oh, come on. Oh, he's not sliding. Oh, yeah, he's still sliding. He does it. He does it. Come on. Come on. Let's go back. Oh, shit. Now, how do I get back? Oh, shit.
Hey. Grip.
I am gripping.
Get out of the way. We got this? Yes. Okay. Rotate cameras a little bit.
Freaking camera angle.
Just straight shot. Ooh.
Oh, yes. Yes.
So about time. Yes. That was awesome.
Yes. Oh, fuck.
That was harder.
Fuck. Oh my god. That was fucking insane, man.
That was good.
Oh god. Oh, that was fucking insane. You know what? I think it's a good time to stop this episode.
100% we're done.
100% in level number... Oh, shit.
Game locks up.
I shouldn't have asked for that evil. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode as much as you guys. We enjoyed the punishment of good old-fashioned 1990s style platformer. Okay, give me impressions, man. What do you think of this game?
It's fun overall. Good for a quick jaunt. Especially if, like you said, you're in the mindset of a 90s style game. Mm-hmm. Not that many of the games in the 90s having these controls. The controls are very finicky, though. Like, they're very dodgy. But when it works, it's fun. It's nice.
It's a lot of fun. I love the feeling. Again, it's very nostalgic. Banjo-Kazooie style, you know, that's what they were going for. And you know, it shows not only on the art style, but also you know, having David Wise as the composer for the soundtrack for this game. You know, the controls are really finicky. You have to get used to them. It's a bit of a learning curve, but it's an original style of controls. You know, I don't know of any game out there. I mean, not that I've played several hundred games myself. You know, own several. I don't recall any game that has these type of controls, which makes it original, it makes it fun, it's extremely challenging, you know, in a good way, because, I mean, we,
we already beat the level, basically. We just didn't exit it because we wanted to have that last coin. And it was a challenge, hard as hell way to get it, but it was good. It's good. I like it. It's fun. And I don't know how short or how long the game is, but definitely it was worth the $20 that it was purchasing it. Well, again, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Hit that share, like, and subscribe buttons, and let us know also in the comments below what you think. And thanks for watching. This was Jamie along with
Mega Man Dust.
Wishing you a great day. And give Michaela another shout out, you know. I hope she's watching this because it was hilarious. I'm gonna definitely leave that part in. Okay, until next time, we are. I hope this game stays by itself because we are signing off.
Peace.